this was one of those sort of lightning in a bottle moments that came together very quickly. But we are incredibly excited about it. You know, it's been a long time. And in some ways, been a long time coming. You know, you could say this about CM Punk. Love him, hate him, positive, negative, whatever you want to say. People talk about him all the time. He is a magnet for that. He is a conversation starter. And it's tough to look past that. And for me, if our fans want it, if the WWE Universe is excited to have it, then let's go. And we'll figure out the rest of it from there. This came together super quick, which I'm sure is why it stayed very tight. You know, there's a lot of speculation at that point. It was nothing but speculation. For most of the time, it was speculation. It didn't really start to come to fruition until everybody stopped thinking it was going to happen. And then all of a sudden, it was happening. Extremely excited, you know. A lot of time has gone by, almost 10 years, right? And if you are the same person you were 10 years ago, 10 years later, you've messed up. Everybody grows. Everybody changes. And I'm a different person. He's a different person. This is a different company. And we're all on the same even starting ground. So what's next for CM Punk? That'll be interesting, won't it? Yeah, I'm interested to see that myself. I know whatever it is, it'll be talked about, it'll be exciting, and it'll be a thrill ride for the WWE Universe, no matter what it is. And I'm thrilled. We're all thrilled to have him back here and to have him back, you know, cliche to say, but have him back home in WWE. It's where he belongs.